It's some fucking riddles, I don't get it yet. Oh, that was about the stars. Maybe it wasn't a long book. So that was relevant, okay? Cristario music was amazing. I mean, it's equal to that one. Wow, what a fucking asshole. I can't believe it. Jeez. Oh, they have made it easier to get the points, I see. Okay, that's good to know. I'm glad I didn't grind it initially. You see, I told you. Either the first one or the last one. I wasn't sure about the middle one. I guess it was correct. I just didn't remember if the primals were involved. I saw the whole planet was in disaster from above. The only tips I can give you is try to occupy yourself while waiting, play some other games maybe. It's really painful, I know. I thought Heidelund caused the destruction. I guess I'm remembering wrong. I still think Heidelund is the bad guy or bad woman. I am Team Asien. Thank you. Hey Nas, how's it going? Welcome, welcome. That's 0%. I'm doing great, thanks. Oh wow, you're in 3,000 in queue, damn. No! No! You make me do fucking restaurant work? Oh my god! The champion of fucking Eorzea, I have to do a restaurant work. Are you fucking kidding me? I forgot what they said. Because I was just so dumbfounded. What was the correct dish? Let me talk to him again. Group by water, tea set. Omelette is for the Highlander. Lobster to the Mikote, okay. Lobster here. But that's a Mikote there. Gonna hurt my OCD now. There is only five gear here. Hi. Highlander was an omelet. Yeah, we lost one extra. Every time we lose something. No, I'm not ignoring crafting. As a matter of fact, we're gonna make the level 681 macro soon.
When our father disowned us, I couldn't believe what I was hearing. It wasn't until much later that his words began to sink in, that I began to feel the weight of what it meant. Do you remember when the decision was made to come to Charlian? Grahas said that the Forum was determined to keep us in the dark, and that Father's venomous performance was part of that strategy, to keep us at arm's length. Perhaps it was. Father argued with Grandfather on many occasions, but never with such dismissive contempt. And when he demanded what justifies the sacrifices we make in war, I honestly didn't know what to say. Neither did Alpha know, I know, but never for one moment did I believe we had made the wrong choice. So all I could do was fume silently. It was only afterwards that I realized how childish I had been, how being stubborn and self-righteous must run in the family. If I could have just mustered a civil response, then things might have turned out differently.
I could honestly just do it
in
one day.
They must be ferrying goods to Labyrinthos.
If I just did crafting and gathering. But I also have to make guides along the way, so it will take me longer because...
A vast complex beneath the island. Charlian is famous for archiving knowledge from around the world. Well, that knowledge is not preserved exclusively in dusty tomes and desiccated samples. Our living library, comprised of all manner of flora and fauna, is housed and studied within that underground facility. Still, that did seem to be an unusually large shipment. When I lived here, it was rare to even see such cargo transported by boat.
I mean, one day, as in after you finish the story.
Wait! Didn't you hear something in the last stand about the gleaners coming and going more than usual? Well, I think they're the ones we saw manning those boats. And gleaners answer to the Forum. If the appearance of the Telophoroi prompted this sudden burst of activity, Then Labyrinthos may hold a clue as to what the Forum is planning.
That's how easy it is to level. God damn. There, so I don't forget. Oh, it Rauban won't happen again because they if there's too many people trying to do the same instant quest, it will put you in a queue. So, Roban won't happen again. Certainly. Market should be good now, but since the new expansion is here, and even old stuff are gonna be good priced.
Beneath the scholar's city shines a false sun within a fabricated sky.
Oh, so this is the
one. In any age exist those who consider the floor an extension of their bookshelves, and this vault's architects surely belonged to that special breed. If the stack grows too high, start a new one. If no room remains, then make more rooms. A simple solution at first, and then bit by bit, a profound transformation.
Holy fuck, an entire city underground.
Knowledge buried beneath knowledge, a growing, creeping labyrinth from which there is no escape.
Labyrinthos. Okay, I thought Labyrinthos was old Charlene. I didn't know it was a different thing.
Expected. I must admit, the artifice is very convincing. But I assure you that we are beneath Charlian itself. The breeze you feel, the flowing waters you hear, all created by the hand of man.
Jesus.
The island is volcanic.
Nice, Rika.
And once upon a time, this great hollow must have been a reservoir for magma. It was discovered some 400 years ago. At which point it was repurposed as a storage facility for scrolls and samples and such. Renovations have continued, but nigh on no interruption to this day, with the lower levels still undergoing expansion.
Aren't those people gleaners?
Aye, judging by their dress. They are said to work alone as a rule, but would seem that rule is being enthusiastically broken today. It may be as you suspected. that they are engaged in a task apart from the norm.
Let's spread out and get some answers then. Did you call to me just now? No. How odd. I must be a bit dizzy from the descent. I'll be fine, I'm sure. Let's get to work, shall we?
Immersive sound option you have. What do you mean exactly? I'm gonna check once I get to 88. Sound critical boss mech. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Okay, 38 minutes. I should start a new recording.